calmness. Alright, that was the first one. Bitch.
Fuck. Hey, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs.
Esos dos tienen todas las...
Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran las rejas.
Qué generoso.
Es un tipo generoso.
Hey, nice to see you.
Invisible wall.
Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo. Te lo mostraré cuando regreses.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
¡Muévanse! ¡Quítense, cabrones!
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
¡Abre la reja!
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
No, I don't want to go in there.
Te lo advertí, pero no escuchaste.
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo. Nada.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
¿Quién?
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see.
Por favor, para.
No, no. Not that one.
All right.
After you.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go, lad.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through here?
Here we are.
All right. Okay, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Vargas. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No, 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 no. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Hid it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Great, thanks.
What's up, Darna? Why? What do you feel you're missing out on? Oh. You mean as curricular activities at school? Do what you gotta do right now, London. I mean, you're gonna have opportunity for these things regardless. So, what time are you gonna come home? Okay, so you're gonna be there meanwhile? Are you gonna eat anything? What are you going to eat? Waiting for you, darling. Okay, whatever we do, I'm down for anything. Can't wait to see you, amor. Te amo mucho. When? Today or tonight? Okay, amor, te amo.
Okay. Thank you.
piece of cake.
Anything else?
I need my gear. There's the prison cell. How do I get up there?
Go get your fucking gear. What's down here?
What have we here?
I only got one trophy. This anyway? No, guess not. Glitch.
Bingo. Now we're in business. This should do the trick. Go! Slide down there. Look on that post. Probably. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward.
Very nice. Reminds me of Assassin's Creed 4. I said this will be one of those checkpoints where you see everything. Wow, man, looking at this. I want to go travel now.
gonna go to Honolulu. I don't know if I can live there. Not the way I wanna live my life right now. But I do love this though.
Find the highest cell. These Burns had a nice view before he was executed. Dozens of pirates holed up in here, just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to?
Let me check high ground.
I can barely believe this place is still standing.
I think down there
is
sure
knew how to build a sturdy prison.
Pressure or some shit.
How many pirates died here?
It out either way. Wasn't.
Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad.
Man, that shit's brutal. I guess hang them. What the hell is that? Yep. I knew it. A folding knife. But you can't use this kind of thing when it's just treasure. I wanna use the fucking knife. Stab somebody.
Pretty awesome. Oh man, Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns' cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin?
Can you decipher this thing? You're the archaeologist.
All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
No, no shit, but you're the one that studied this.
Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol.
I read this. My dearest son, Richard. Spanish that will have in the chain. confess to you now, I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. With my fellow crew members, I took part in the plunder of the Hindu Gunsway. We committed many atrocities in the eyes of God, and now I must pay for my sins. I now occupy the highest cell in the Spaniard's prison, looking out at the ocean, longing for another peaceful moment with you and your mother. Though my regrets are many, know that I am at peace with my fate. I hope someday you will find your way to this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise. Your loving father, Joseph Burns.
Ah, here's the other half. Now then.
His hand looks so old.
That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign.
Okay.
That's not it.
Oh, okay. Let me look at the note again. They didn't really pay attention. How do I bring up the note? Oh, there you go. So it's like, what the fuck? It's like an arrow and an M. He's one of these.
It's not this one either. Nothing. Yeah, I should look at that letter again. Ah, nope. Roman numeral 2. Ah, nope. Did I miss something on the letter? Sagittarius, Roman numeral 10.
So, 10, okay.
Roman numeral 10. Nothing. What did that letter say again?
I don't know.
The Scorpio sign. And a Roman numeral 2.
Okay, let's go for number 2.
Roman numeral 2. No? Well, where's that Sagittarius symbol?
Right there.
Sagittarius. Roman numeral 10.
Okay, can I just get number 10 then? Again? Whatever. I'm just gonna try everything.
No? That's not it. this one either. Nothing. Yeah, I should look at that letter again.
Maybe we should just try everything.
Ah, nope.
Because at that point, it won't let me like mess with it anymore until I do everything.
No? That's not it.
Oh, I guess I gotta add them together. 12.
This is it. All right. Time to head back. Come on. Gotta watch that first step. Down we go. Huh. Now what?
Let's go down.
Careful.
I'm so silly.
Time. Nice. Yeah, let's see Rafe do that. There goes my shoulder. There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in. Now we're talking.
You made it. What'd you find? Greg? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah. Are
there any plants at this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around. When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
sí, ¿eh? Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh?
Jesus, they worked you over good, you all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
Nah.
You just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did. Huh. After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Oh, shit.
Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more, private.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah.
Look at you.
It's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shithole. Let me guess, this is the guy you picked a fight with?
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, ¿okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. ¡Aquí no sales!
Hey, you know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay. Ah!
Jesus, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later.
Buenas noches.
Come here, you.
Siéntate!
How you doing, little brother?
You good. I'm good for now.
Remember, jab, jab, strike. Jab, jab, strike. Jump. We're not done here, guys.
Let's make this quick so we can get out of here.
Damn.
Hora de irse, gringo.
Sam! Some help here! Get off!
Basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. ¡Alíñense!
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband, Fergus?
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina. Déjanos. Déjenos.
Long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
How can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate? Fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. Maybe 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
That.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on!
God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. We'll get outside and figure it out.
The window! Nathan, give me a hand.
Hurry up.
There, it's open. We got it.
Let's go.
Come on.
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the bars.
Down this way.
Ready? And...
Let's go.
Yeah, after you.
Over the roof, follow me.
Are you sure?
Seriously?
Nathan! Nice try, asshole!
Thanks.
Let's clean house!
Hey, good timing. Worked.
All right, we need to catch up with Ray.
Quickly. I thought you trusted him.
I do. What point?
Without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on, after you.
They're everywhere.
Fine, just keep it going.
Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
After this, we'll stay out of prisons for a while, huh?
Oh shit, guard.
Hold on,
amigo.
Great. Good to see you. Kick down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
Yeah, don't celebrate yet.
They don't see us this way.
Okay. Let's keep searching over there. Find us. There it is.
Come on. And don't drop the cross.
All right, keep going.
Down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No, no, I can't. I can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no. No. I'm coming. I keep going.